What's up, Internet? This is Skinny at Coburg Nissan. Let's have a look at this 2017 Mercedes GLC 304-Matic. It is a second owner vehicle, no accident history, and it has just over 45,000 kilometers on it, and it's an absolute beauty. Look at this thing, pearl white, dark tinted windows, and wait till you see the inside. The interior is absolutely stunning. It's got like a dark chocolate rich interior. So this GLC features the Premium Plus. It has the premium package. It has the sport package. So the sport package gives you these 19-inch wheels down here, a really nice, unique looking wheel. And then we have the aluminum side steps running across here. We've got the LED turn signals in the mirrors. Those are also auto dimming mirrors as well. So that way at nighttime when those high beams come on behind you, they will dim down. So that way you're not blinded by the light. There's a song called that. Let's keep touring around here. Car's in phenomenal shape, by the way. Not a ding, dent, or scratch on it. The previous owners absolutely babied this thing. Coming around the side, get a nice look at that GLC badge. Lots of chrome. Look at the dual exhaust on the back. That looks really, really nice. Now let's pop the trunk here. Have a peek in the rear. Automatic trunk, of course. You'll notice here we have the carpet mats on the inside because there are Mercedes rubber floor mats down there. And you've got the automatic folding down seats. So 40, 20 seats. So just that inside piece can actually fold down. Not a lot of cars have that option. That's good for like skis or hockey sticks or things like that. Now, a cool feature, when you fold down the back seat here, the passenger seat will move forward to allow that headrest to flop down, and then you can move the seat back. That's just one of those cool little things that Mercedes does, because they know that that's gonna happen. You're gonna go to fold down that seat and it won't go all the way. So they do that, so that way it will fold down nice and easy. Continuing our tour around. Again, this car is just gorgeous in the pearl white paint. Those nice 19-inch sport wheels. Now let's come around to the front. Just gotta sneak by this truck. So we also have LED headlights on this vehicle. That's an individual option. So those headlights are nice and bright at night, the LEDs. You can see there, LED intelligent lighting system. It also has 360 camera. So there are four cameras on the car giving you a top-down view. And talk about views, look at that, that is gorgeous. And if you want to know where the one camera is, they've just hit it right under that nice Mercedes logo there. So you do have the 360 camera, you've got the LED headlights. Now let's take a look on the inside. I'm gonna start with the back, and we'll move to the front. Another thing too, with the intelligent key system, so you can lock the door and unlock the door from the rear passenger seats, or doors as well, which is nice if you got little guys. Tossing them back there. Have a look up. Dual panoramic sunroof, really nice. Now look at that interior. It's like a dark espresso brown interior. It's absolutely gorgeous. Another thing in the back, the rear seats are heated on the outboard seats. So those outer passenger seats are heated back here as well. So that one and the other one. And if you're using this for car seats, Mercedes does a great job where they hide the latch system, but it's easy to get at. You don't have to go in between the seats, which is a pain in the butt. Christina's honking at me as I'm doing a video. Honk. Scared the bejeebas out of me. Got the nice panoramic sunroof up top. Again, these seats are just gorgeous. I love the contrast on the color. Now, speaking of seats, you can see here it's got those nice kind of quilted pattern, but check this out. Look at the system that they have here. So they've got your headrest. You can move your headrest up and down. That's all power operated. As well as this bolster here, power operated. Right? So I think it's a 16-way power seat with three different memory positions for three different drivers. Really, really nice system there. Speaking of the mirrors that we were talking about before, they are power folding mirrors. That's all done through here. There's your power seats, or your power windows, and your trunk opener is here. Now having a look, it's got that Mercedes-Benz aluminum door sill plate, and there are those rubber floor mats that I was telling you about. Now we've got the 360 camera option here, those rear sonar sensors, automatic headlights, and then tucked right in here, we've got the power tilt and telescopic steering wheel, and that's connected to the memory system as well. So when you drop in as driver one, let's say, it will get all customized and set up to that driver one setting. So now that we are inside, you can have a look at the beautiful interior on this car. It's absolutely stunning. I love those three big vents there, really make it look super sharp. You've got kind of a minimalist look here with the buttons, not too much going on. The nice wood grain finish, and then you have your eye controller all set up here, which I'll go through in just a second. But let's go back over here to the steering wheel, because we have our buttons here for this center stack display. They're trying to get the glare of the sun out of the way. There we go. So you can see here, we can go through a list of different things here. Let's go back. So your trip information, your navigation information, radio, media, phone, everything is located right here, all at the touch of a button, as well as your voice commands too for your navigation and radio and things like that. You have your Bluetooth controls over here on the other side. And you've got behind the steering wheel, you've got your Tiptronic shifting, your paddle shifting. So down gear and up gear is over here. Your automatic headlights with your washers as well. And then this is your, what do you call this? Shifter. It's not a shifter, but column shifter is right here. It's kind of cool. Push in for park, up for rear, it's down for drive. Really, really kind of neat system there. And let's go over here and let's go to the odometer so we can get the exact odometer off of it. Trip. And 45,708 kilometers. So just broken in. Now, over here, let's go look at our Navi screen. Try to get the glare out of the way. There we go. So everything is controlled through the iDrive controller down here. So this is a spinny thing, as well as a joystick, like up, down, left, right. Conveniently located with this little pad on top. So we've run our navigation system here. If I move that joystick up, now you can see the options we have: radio, media, phone, vehicle. So if we hit radio, it shows us what's on the radio right now. We can flip through the stations. If we go up again, whoops, let's go back. If we go up again, we can go to media, which is like your Bluetooth, streaming audio, XM satellite radio, stuff like that. Your phone controls, vehicle, this is kind of cool. So we have all your vehicle settings, which can be adjusted here. Your dynamic setup, which is, so there's a couple different drive modes on the vehicle. You've got like a sport mode, you've got comfort mode. So you can change everything kind of to the customized setup that you want, as far as how you want the fuel economy and the performance and everything to be. Can all be adjusted through there. You can adjust your 360 camera. Everything can be done right here with the eye controller. Really, really cool kind of setup that way. And then let's go to show you. So to give you an example, you go to Navi. And then if you spin the controller, you can see it zooms in or zooms out, whatever you have a preference for. It's all done right at the fingertips, which is really nice. Let's put it in reverse so you can see those 360 cameras. So you've got the 360 on the left and you've got the reverse camera on the right, and it gives you 180 degree field of view, which is really, really nice. But we can change that. Check that out, that's pretty cool. So convenient timing with that little car coming behind us, right? So that gives you the wider reverse camera if you don't want the 360 view in view. Or we could flip back like that. Let's put the car back in park. That goes away. And then we'll just continue to scroll down here. This is all your climate control settings. Pardon me. Tri-zone climate control, so rear passengers have their own temperature as well. The radio buttons here, if you prefer a little bit more tactile feel, you can push buttons if you like, if you don't want to use that eye controller. Your cup holder and everything is down here. And then here you can adjust that dynamic drive that we were talking about. Your volume control is on the other side. Turn the radio off, traction control, manual mode for shifting, and then automatic engine off. The car will shut the engine off at a stoplight, at a longer time, things like that, stop and go traffic. You can turn that feature on or off if you like. And then inside here, we've got two USB ports and an SD card, so you can keep everything charged, plugged in, fired up. And then last but not least, check out the passenger side. Same seat settings for the passenger side. So it does have that upgraded seating system, which is really, really sharp. Just going through my list of stuff here. This car has so much stuff. Power adjuster, steering wheel, we got to that. Parktronic, got to that. Navigation, ambient lighting, rear view camera, got all that cool stuff. I think I've got pretty much everything covered, guys. There's a lot of features on this car. This is a 17 Mercedes GLC 300 with some great packages, as you can see, and phenomenal shape. And it's definitely the right color. White on this kind of espresso ground. Oh, gorgeous car.
Now, the only thing I can't show you is how beautiful this car drives. It is absolutely lights out phenomenal. It is such a smooth drive. It's got a great transmission to it, and it's great on fuel. So if you like the way it looks, you're gonna love the way it drives. And speaking of love, I love working at Coburg Nissan, and you will love buying here. We have a completely unique setup. We can bring this vehicle to your home almost anywhere in Ontario without even coming in here and driving it. We have free delivery, and we have perfected the process of buying online. So even if you have a trade-in, we can take care of that too. Just give us a call, send us an email, we'll explain how it all works. Really, really easy process. And you can do this all from the comfort of your living room. So guys, my name is Skinny. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed this car. And someone's gonna take this home and be absolutely in love because this thing is gorgeous. So someone pick this thing up because it is the right condition, right kilometers, it's got all the right features for you. All right guys, thanks so much for watching. Take care.